morning. I'm Karina Huber. It seems everyone is familiar with my first guest's version of La Bamba, which was a number one single from the Richie Valens biographical film of the same name. Nearly 20 years later, legendary East LA rock band Los Lobos are not only surviving, they're thriving. Their new release, The Town and the City, may well be their darkest, most emotional record in years, clearly reflecting the times we now live in. We're pleased to welcome Los Lobos.